Haptic feedback can augment media experiences like movies. Localized vibrations are more expressive, producing sensations across the user's body. To create these vibrations, artists must program or edit individual actuators or work frame by frame, which is cumbersome. We introduce haptic animation, where animators manipulate phantom haptic effects continuously in space and time. This technique works with sparse, irregular configurations, suitable for body size displays and wearables. For example, a haptic pad. Through haptic animation, users can render to different devices at different frame rates and think about their animations rather than individual actuators. Our rendering algorithm begins with a triangular mesh. To create a phantom vibration, we use barycentric coordinates to vibrate physical actuators. This is then rendered at the appropriate frame rate. Barycentric coordinates are scaled using an empirically chosen function. From expert interviews and the literature, we developed a set of requirements for a haptic animation tool. In our prototype, Mango, users can create new animation objects, move them freely in space in real time, resize them to change sensation intensity, move objects in time, scrub through the timeline, change duration, directly edit parameters such as position and size, toggle keyframing for a parameter, set new keyframes automatically by changing the parameter. Interpolation between keyframes is linear. Haptic animation objects can be given paths. Paths constrain position and motion. Vector sensations mimic previous work, giving actuator-level control for comparison. Vectors can be controlled similar to objects. Audio can be loaded to give the user additional context for their designs. Audio is played back in real time and when scrubbing through the timeline.